Now, the reason I said that about windmills, and they can be a bit of a nuisance, is because we decided, we had one in our house because we thought it would cut down on fuel bills and it would be nice for the ecology, but it blew down, which is a fairly basic problem. Then somebody said to me, how do we know that windmills don't cause the wind? And I went...
What is the life expectancy of a mini cheddar?
Not long. Mini cheddars. They can't keep their hands off us. When I said not long, I meant short.
The first thing I saw was a lot of strong teeth. I perfected the smile, I just needed the teeth. Calcium in my milk helped me to develop strong teeth. But what could help to keep them strong? Aha! My own Colgate, with its unique combination of calcium and fluoride to help strengthen my teeth against decay. Colgate with calcium and fluoride to help keep teeth strong.
Colgate, the world's biggest smile.
On a flying visit to McDonald's. Dropping some friends off first. Over.
Fancy a quick dip, Jeps. Bob, McNuggets away! For that one.
I say, what happened to number six?
I think he's a bit chicken.
Watch the birdie.
Psst. Want to try some crunchy, scrumptious honey nut loops? They're an irresistible part of this nutritious breakfast.
Ready? Wait.
To the taste of Honey Nut Loops.
Oh, dear. I think it's going to be me.
Don't worry, the odds are 22 to 1 against.
Oh, well, in that case,
Oh, well, that's statistics for you. Mini cheddars. They can't keep their hands off us. That was hard cheese.
Okay, time for Kappa 2-2, and in this one, Zeta is going to make sure that Simon wins the Ultra Match by getting the computer to give him all the answers. And may I just say that not one of the quizzes or game shows is fixed at all on CITV, nor is Mastermind. I don't know about that.
Sigma.